Ayo RV, welcome to a new reaction video, guys, and today we are going to witness the big, big summer comeback of Red Velvet. I just watched the Knowing Bros episode to get in the perfectly right mood, and now we're going to watch the real deal, the music video for Power Up. So let's just jump right into the reaction, guys, in 3, 2, 1, go. Again, the pineapple. Okay, I like the build-up. Okay, everything is melting. I can relate to that. It's so hot again. Interesting idea. And those outfits, yes. Best. Instantly. Especially Sulgi with the flower. Oh, God. Oh, beautiful. Summer Magic! The album name! Oh, Wendy. Seriously, those outfits. Those blue and yellow dresses. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, the chorus, same as it was in the teaser, it's super addicting. Yeah! Oh, you're in! There we have the TV in the background again. I like the song. But I think that's, again, I feel like this is like a grower song. The more you're hearing it, the more you're starting to enjoy it. I already listened to the teaser yesterday so many times that I'm already addicted, so. Sulgi in the center, I could die for this. Nice breakdown. Okay, now cheerleaders. There are so many different styling concepts in this MV. Okay. Okay. And I love this dance move. So cool. I saw it on Knowing Brothers 2. Such a great, such a cool move. Summer Magic, Red Velvet. Okay, we're going to watch it again, guys. I need to watch it again. Plugging into the pineapple. So the pineapple is the center of all of this, I feel like. That's where the music comes coming from. Na, 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 na. But I like the idea with the melting room and everything just... Those outfits. Especially Soul, you have to say. And Wendy. With that hairstyle! God, I love Red Velvet. It's a cute dance. Banana. Seriously, the chorus. Ah, the more I listen to it, the more I love it. I feel like this is again an easier choreography, so the fans can just dance along with it as soon as the song is starting to play. Oh, I like it. And it's again so... At some parts it's again such an overload with stuff that's popping up exactly like Red Flavor. The music video really feels like a continuation of a Red Flavor, but the song is... It feels super different in my opinion. Then suddenly this kind of cheerleading concept. I mean, I love cheerleading concepts, so I'm not gonna complain. And then this CGI flower. Beautiful! Guys, that was it. That was Red Velvet's big summer comeback with Power Up from their newest album, Summer Magic. I really, really enjoyed this. This sounded really fresh, definitely. It puts you in a good mood, but again, I feel like this is a song that is growing on you the more you're listening to it. For me, I listened to the teaser so many times already since yesterday that I was already addicted to the chorus. I feel like I was already hooked. But I feel like it's not like a Red Flavor where, especially for me, it was like, you know, I heard it and it was like... best song, like that's it. But it's a nice song. I think I still prefer Red Flavor, but it's definitely going to come on my summer playlist, and I'm going to listen to it again and again and again. Plus, guys, later today I'm going to do a video where I am listening to the whole album. So if you're interested in it, check it out later on, because I'm super excited for the B-sides on this album too. So guys, now let me know your opinion about Power Up in the comments below, and I hope I'll see you next time to the next video that, as I said, will be me listening to the whole Summer Magic album. So thank you for your attention, guys, and bye! Don't matter, night. Ooh.